Today we are fixing a Sony WH-1000XM4 headset. They bring it in because they replaced the hinge holder parts with the 3D print part. It is not a problem, but after they replace it, it's not charging, not turning on. So first I try to open it and see what's going on inside. Maybe they not plug it back something or the wrong way. So we will see. So after you take out all the screws, it has a lot. All the Sonic product has a lot of screw. New, old, doesn't matter. They are always made it a little bit complicated that should be. They are very good product, I like it, but it's a lot sometimes. You will see. So far as everything is looks right, everything is plugged in, so usually what I do or recommend, check the battery. How to check it if you never do it, red is going to the red, the black is going to the black. If it's zero, then the battery is dead, you need to replace it. If it's above that, you can replace it. But if you have the correct number, like 3.7, then it's okay-ish, it's fine. After I plug it in to check if it's picking up some voltage or ampere, but it's not. We have two blinking red lights, which if you search on, you will get a Sony website and it say is the thermal sensor, but we have a problem. My husband doesn't believe it, so let's find out. I was good, right, or my husband. This is the thermal sensor, a cable and the resistor. This resistor is a thermal sensitive resistor, which is when it's getting a heat, it's changing the resistance and that's it. So if the battery is faulty and it's heating up, then it shut down the power to turn on or something bad happen. It's good. two things we can do, or two things how we can fix it. One is to replace the battery with a new thermal sensor, or the other option is like this. It's a very simple thing. You just need to two cable the charger to the resistor and find on the circuit board where is it going. It's up to you to the option. Some people may be grinding and solder on the way, but for me was the easiest way is the capacitors. I couldn't do it. It's so tiny, the lines. I will not risk it that much. So that is the easier and quicker job to do it. So let's put together. I know the battery is good. It's not that old to have the problem. So that's why I do it that job. I usually not recommend I not doing like these things. But yeah, sometimes there is other option. Just why not? If I do it something for me, I happy to do it because I know that will be the big problem. But first, I definitely will test it. If it's good, if it's working or not, in that case the only option will be to replace it, the battery, with a new thermal sensor. After I plug it back everything, let's see, let's test it. Is it charging or not? If it's work or not? I know it will work. It's a very simple thing. So, let's see. Oh yes, it's picking up. It's 1.15. Which is a good. Let's put together, let's make some protection to not make any shortage. It will be a lot of glue and creativity with this one. but it will work, I know. Thank you for watching us. See you next time.